Hey buddy, so I just got these flickering flame torches from Ku Power. I just want to go ahead and show off what features they have and what they look like at night. So let's just go ahead and get into it. All right, so first off, the cool thing about these is that they are solar powered, which is what this is right here on the top of the torch. It has an on and off switch right here. So these are a good way to add some decorative lighting to any outdoor, you know, occasion or area, such as maybe like a yard or a deck. They have a nice flickering effect to them, so it really looks like it is a flame, even though it's just like an LED light. But yeah, so we'll go ahead and show some footage of this at night, and so you get a better idea of what they actually look like. So these torches were easy to set up. There's kind of really just three pieces per torch. There's the actual kind of like top of it where the light is, the bottom where the stake goes into the ground, and then the middle piece that has, it's just kind of like an extension. So that's all, you just need to connect three of these together, and that's all there is to it. So since these torches look like a flame, they give off a warm, kind of welcoming vibe, you know, kind of relaxed. And so that makes these torches very good for any, you know, to put in any home and to maybe any like occasion where you're just wanting to kind of give off just good vibes, you know, have good vibes in the place. So these are a good thing to have at those kind of places or occasions. All right, so if you're looking for a way to add some decorative lighting, whether that be to your backyard or to some special event that you're going to be at, go ahead and consider checking out these flickering flame torches from Ku Power. Thanks.